chemistry lessons with Dave.
So basically, our topic now is how to make covalent compounds. And of course, covalent compounds are between two nonmetals. And on the right, I have a list of prefixes which we will later use. So we have 1 mono, 2 is di, tri is 3, tetra is 4, and so on, all the way down to 10. Although rarely you will use anything larger than 8. So basically, we are given an example, SO2. So, of course, first step is to identify the elements. So S, of course, is sulfur, and O is oxygen. So when you would write this out, you would write the elements, sulfur, oxide. But since it's a covalent compound, you have to remember that there's a 2 here. So it wouldn't be just sulfur oxide, it'd be sulfur dioxide. So the prefix is very important in this case, because if you don't have it, it would be incorrect and it would change the meaning of the compound. So in our next example, we have P2S5. And again, the first step is to identify the 2 elements. So P is phosphorus. And of course, S, like in our previous case, is sulfur. And again, you have to pay attention to the numbers 2 and 5, because when you write out the name, it's phosphorus. And then, so because there's 2, it'd be diphosphorus. Diphosphorus, and then penta, because 5, penta, so penta sulfide. So the final answer for this compound would be diphosphorus pentasulfide. Now, on the flip side, if we're given a name, diboron trioxide, and you have to write out the compound with using the elements boron and oxide. So it's a flip of what we did on the top. Of course, you look at the, you don't look at the prefixes yet, we just look at the elements. So oxygen and boron. So it'd be first be a B and an O. However, now, if you look at the prefixes di and tri, which is of course 2 and 3, so it'd be B2O3. So our answer, of course, in this case would be B2O3. Now, our last example would be arsenic pentafluoride. Again, just like the top, you look at what elements are present. You have arsenic and you have fluorine. So it would be A. So arsenic is AS, and then you don't have a number, you don't have a prefix, so you don't need to add any numbers. And then fluoride, because of the penta, it has to be 5. So your answer would be ASF2.